There is another kind of justice, restorative justice, whose chief purpose is not punitive, but as its name implies, restorative healing. It holds as central the essential humanity of the perpetrator of even the most gruesome atrocity, never giving up on anyone, believing in the essential goodness of all as created in the image of God, and that even the worst of us still remains a child of God with the potential to become better, someone to be salvaged, to be rehabilitated, not to be ostracized, but ultimately to be reintegrated into the community. Restorative justice believes that an offense has caused a breach, has disturbed the social equilibrium, which must be restored and the breach healed when the offender and the victim can be reconciled and peace restored.